guys, welcome back to All About Structural Analysis and Arm Design. So in today's video, we shall see how to take the staff readings in leveling. Okay, so leveling is an important concept in surveying. So for leveling purpose, you have to be perfect while taking the staff readings. And this is known as simply staff or leveling staff. It might be of 4 meters or 3 meters. The one which I am having now is 4 meter staff. First, I will tell you how to take out the staff. Okay. So like this, you can take it out, and there is one locking system here. Okay, you can see here lock button. So with the help of this button, you can either increase it or decrease it. If you press this, it will go again inside, and you can fold it. Okay, so it is made up of aluminium, and it can be used with different leveling instruments such as Dumpy level, auto level, theodolite, etc. So leveling staff remains the same, but the leveling instrument changes. Okay. So I will tell you what is the minimum or least count of this leveling staff, and also to how to read the staff I will be telling you. So for example, I will be starting from the 0.9 meters or 90 centimeters. Both they have mentioned, this 90 is centimeters and this 0.9 is in meters. So how to read is, first I will tell the minimum or the least count of this staff is 5 mm or 0.005 meters. So this particular black line, whichever you are seeing now here, this I'm pointing here now, it is 0.900 meters. So the next immediate white space which you are seeing, it is again of 5 mm. Okay, so it becomes 0.905 meters. Then again this black strip is 5 mm or again 0.005 meters. So complete from here to here, it becomes 0.910 meters. So similarly, again white strip 0.915 meters, then black strip 0.920 meters, 0.925, 0.930, 0.935 meters, 0.940, 0.945, and this black line whichever you are seeing in the middle is 0.950 meters. Okay, so similarly we will move up till 1 meters. So this again white strip is 0.955 meters, 0.960, 0.965, 0.970, 0.975, 0.980, 0.985, 0.990. This white strip below this big horizontal line is 0.995, and the last one is 1 meters. So this is how you have to read the staff from Dumpy level or auto level or theodolite. Remember, the least count is 5 mm or 0.005 meters, and like this you have to go upwards and you have to calculate this, or you have to take the staff reading. Now you know the least count of this leveling staff, and also I have told how to read this leveling staff from 0.9 meters to 1 meters. Now what shall we do? We shall take one random example or random number on this leveling staff, and we'll try to see where it lies in this leveling staff. So the reading will be 1.425 meters. So this is your 1.4 meters, right? So this black horizontal line is 1.4 meters. So this is 1.41. And this is 1.42. This third black strip from 1.4, this is 1.42 meters. So we want 1.425. So this is 1.42. This is next white horizontal line is 1.425. So this is how you will be taking the leveling staff readings. And I hope this video was useful for you. So if you have understood this video, please like it, and also don't forget to share it with your friends, and subscribe All About Structural Analysis and Design, and also press the bell icon for the latest notifications of my videos in civil and structural engineering. Thank you guys.